I'm Suella Braverman, and I'm standing to be the next leader of the Conservative Party and the next Prime Minister of the United Kingdom. Lastly, we need to get rid of all of this woke rubbish and actually get back to a country where describing a man and a woman in terms of biology does not mean that you're going to lose your job.